It's not that bad, okay? Don't worry, you're good. Anyway, I love you so much. And I want to thank you for spending your quarantine time with me. Now, our Bible verse comes from 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 18. Let no one deceive himself. If anyone among you seems to be wise in this age, let him become a fool that he may become wise. Blessings to you all. Now, we are still on the campaign. We're still trying to do the 100-day challenge. Still in Dread Zone. It says day 16. It's either 16 or 17 days. We're gonna go to through. What is it? Probably 101 just to make sure. Or, well, whenever the achievement pops up, I'm just putting it out there. When that achievement pops up, then we'll be like, yeah, mind you, I still gotta replay this game. You have to replay this game. If you're like awesome, you replay it just four times.
We're in deep shit and need you here pronto.
Okay.
We've been robbed. Somebody broke in and stole our distillery equipment.
I'll be there soon.
Okay.
You can count on me.
That's nice, yeah.
What was I saying? Oh, you only replay it four times.
Of
Exactly.
course it's locked.
And
I gotta watch the noise.
in Nightmare
Let's
Mode.
see what you got.
Might as well.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I need those. But it's only a trade
We need
value.
help over
It
here, and
doesn't.
you're the best folks for the job. So, hey there.
Any guess? You know what? I'll take the gas.
Good to see ya.
Let's see what you got.
Yeah, sure.
You know, certain things you just don't test. They say to get gas is one of them. All right. Reasons why I've been out.
Sweet.
Clear out the new base. Do I have
Oh,
anything to
good.
clear out the new base?
Good luck on this one. I need it.
I don't. You died. Oh, didn't see you. You died too. There it is. I like using all the survey points. I feel like there's an achievement for it. I don't know what there is, but I feel like there is. I feel like there should be if there isn't.
Bloater, don't let it get too close. That should do it.
So I have to start taking omega-3s because my family has crunchy knee syndrome, which out of all the things you inherit, you don't inherit money, nah. Couldn't be something like that. Couldn't be rich people, no. You gotta inherit crunchy knees. I always used to make fun of my mom. Be like, man, your knees grind so much. They're like so loud. Da-da-da-da. Now here I am. I hit 30. Crunchy knees. And now she's like, you have to start taking your omega-3s. Okay. Eat fish. Okay. Eat fish and take omega-3s. Why did I need this? I don't think I did, actually. What broke? The barracks broke. Really? That sucks. I'm watching Get Good Fox on YouTube. I'm trying to get to his level of this game, right? But, that being said, are you here? He's doing like a casual review on the new edition, so Juggernaut edition. And he's talking about, oh, it's all the way over there. Oh, then I can drop off the right? Right. He's talking about, you know, what he likes and dislikes and things like that. And I think he's overall correct. I don't think they should have... How would I put it? It's not, I don't think they should have not made the DLCs available. I think they should have made the DLCs better. Because he's talking about how he thinks, well, he couldn't find people to play
in
Daybreak. But you can't find people to play in Daybreak because Daybreak sucks. It's a sucky DLC. Nobody wants to play that game. Nobody wants to play that game. You literally have to play for freaking hours to get stuff. It's glitched out of this world right now. What are you shooting at? It's glitched out this world, and on top of that, there's something I'm trying to do. Nope, I don't know what it was.
Hey, yo.
So
it's just not efficient.
You want to make a deal?
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna buy all of that.
How's it hanging? Yeah?
Oh, I did not mean to do that.
See you soon.
Just miss follower.
You have anything you want to trade?
Cool. Sounds good.
Yeah.
Later.
Thank you. So that's the reason why people don't play Daybreak. that's what I meant to do. Take that off. With the other DLCs and the Ultimate Edition and... and things like that. I'm kind of sad that I didn't know about the pre-order, but it is what it is. So there's like the, what is it? The grass cutter or the lawnmower? No. I think he said it's a grass cutter, which is one of the best bladed weapons in the game, which is like, bang. The best bladed weapon in the game came in a pre-order. It'd be different if it was like something that wasn't necessarily... Because the bladed weapons suck. Let me just put it out there. Bladed weapons suck. They don't have durability at all. Whatsoever. Then there's the Ultimate Edition, which I didn't know about either. I'll be knowing about stuff until late, okay? It is what it is. I pre-order nothing. I know it's about nothing. And technically, I feel like they should just be giving you stuff anyway because of the simple fact that this game has so many glitches. Like yesterday's glitch. Ugh.
People try to tell me that Camp Erie was an aberration, that Red Talon isn't about enslaving people. But I know what I saw there. This shit is for real.
The thing is,
we have somebody here who wants to talk to you.
Why is Red Talon enslaving people? I don't understand this story mode that they're talking. I mean, well, this story that they're trying to play in the background. I think I might have lost my train of thought. Dang, this car is just getting beat up. Didn't they already, like, kill, like, an infestation there, like, 3 times? Okay, now that's not depleted. Fix that. I need a cook. Get good Fox. He was talking about heavy weapons.
You said you'd take
and
care of it. Any updates?
He agrees. They suck. They suck so bad. Like, heavy weapons in State Decay 1 were awesome. And you had the heavy weapons straight, which is awesome. Needed a little bit more Molotov because this is 2 infestations I gotta deal with. They are like right next to each other. Always barking. Like, please stop. Howling, barking, whatever. Yodeling. Just stop it.
Fire in the hole!
Again with the screaming. Woo! Why can't you be somewhere where I can see you? I feel like I'm gonna be somewhere where he can see me. Oh. There he is.
Done and done.
I'm lucky you were around to help.
No problem.
I might as well deal with this one. We might as well, right? Oh, you can't zoom in this on this doohickey? Really? That sucks. Oh, that really sucks. This is a sucky weapon. Very sucky weapon.
Only one of those left. Stations are almost gone. We can live with this.
Cool. But she's tired. She's fatigued. I understand her pain.
This would make a great outpost.
No, it wouldn't.
I guess it's not nothing.
Where's all their item? Okay, come on now. Where are you at? Peek-a-boo. Woo-woo. I see you. Ow.
Nothing left to see here.
Look at that. Quarters enabled. You are fine.
Zero.
We have potential for food, ammo, or parts, or something. Parts. That.
Nice to see you're still kicking.
We're open to a swap if you are.
Okay.
You know, again with the whole nice to see if that you're still kicking, like, it's not really.
Hey, I got an offer for you. Do you want to meet up?
It's not friendly. That's all I'm gonna say. It's not friendly. Excuse me. Okay, they don't have anything in here. You know, you got some bodies. Just, I'm putting that out. Just in case you didn't know, some bodies just right there. I don't know. Dang. That sucks. Wandering traitor. Y'all know I love the murder. Wandering traitor. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Yep. Search, search, search. Ooh, ammo. Stop there. What up? I got to. Killed him. Understood.
Yo.
Understood.
Hi there. I'm with the network. It's good to meet you.
Is this another white noise machine? Totally getting that. Yeah. You take her home, and then we can go deal with the robbed people that got robbed. Also, I'm going to tell you now, this episode cannot be that long because we got a storm. Need to go in there? Yes. Is that in there?
The only thing this motherfucking ruckus is bringing is more zombies.
What about that? Yep. That nigga's. Oh. Oops. Sure, we'll go with that one. And then put that on you. Okay, go take a nap. See, what needs to be upgraded? This needs to be upgraded. It's 13. But I think that's the last. Nope.
Hey, I just delivered some good stuff.
Do this for? What is this? Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Darn it. I'm not upgrading that anymore, so there's fine. So it's no. Just... Oh, yes, we can do... Okay, you know what? I'm gonna find an ammo thing. Attacking. Can I get my two arrows?
No. Our base is getting slammed by a wall of dead guys.
Mm.
endurance, max level. Get it.
Don't do it.
I don't know what guns I have given them, but these are awesome guns, man. They're really good.
Gotta rest.
This zombie attack is over, but we need to protect ourselves better next time.
Use a band-aid. Band-aid. Use. Look at that. Band-aid.
Feeling good, feeling right. Oh, yeah.
We can't just let those plague hearts hang around forever.
Hey, this is my 100-day challenge, okay? Cause then y'all wanna move to another place and get and handle the rest of the plague hearts. And I ain't doing that. See, I know exactly how I work. Oh. I still gotta deal with these people. That means I gotta deal with these people. Hold on. Okay, now that I think about it.
That's heavy.
Hey, how's it going?
Nice.
Okay, hold on. Do I want that? I don't know.
You know, I just feel like I'm in the right place with the right people.
Might deal with that. This is, because you're going to have to deal with humans, and they're like bad humans. Nobody wants to deal with bad humans. No, I don't care about wiretaps concerns. My name is Wiretap, like, let's, not even.
Is anyone out there? I could use a little help.
Oh, this is still the Wandering Jigger. That's a blow. Directional challenge. And mind you, I wanted to loop, but just never can do that. Yeah, I'm gonna look for like an armory or
ammo shop.
Oh shoot.
Better keep an eye out for plague zombies.
Infestation spot, really? y'all at, man? I need y'all to not be all the way over here. Y'all need to find a closer spot. You got a pink backpack. It doesn't go with our ensemble. Yeah, it's pink. I'm gonna need you to change. It needs to be black or red. Pink? Like a baby pink too.
Are you willing to barter?
I don't see why not. Going real easy on the drinking lately. I got your back.
You've been going real easy on the drinking. You should not be drinking, period, Josh. I'm just saying. Like, my people don't drink. And I get, during the first, like, week of the zombie apocalypse, we'd all become alcoholics. But after the first week, you're either trying to survive or you're gonna be in a drunken state of death. Oh, so it's the, guns a-blazing instead of, you know, chill like I'm gonna go in.
Things go south, make sure you shoot to kill.
Go away while I'm still letting you walk.
Let's quit fighting for a minute, all right?
Drop your stuff. Don't make me use this.
First one? Yeah.
Fire in the hole!
Maybe we should start clearing out some infestations.
Oh.
Huh.
We just drew their attention. Dead bastards are coming in from everywhere.
Oh, shit.
Damn, not good.
I'm spit.
Didn't I get the... The sim block? I thought I'd use sim block, but whatever.
Almost out of these.
Man, I threw it in the exact same spot. Oh, shoot. You ain't telling me they're defeating him. And you ain't telling me that this is a friggin'... gun with no... what you call it? No zoom.
That Zed's infected. Keep your distance.
God, we survived another marauder attack.
Good news. The Red Talon facility at Crow Lake is now secure and operational. Now we just have to repeat that effort in every town, suburb, and city from coast to coast. We'll take our inspiration from all of you out there doing the hard work of rebuilding. We can do this, people. Together, we will take this country back.
Those Red Talons might be ruthless, but they sure put food on the table.
I'ma just give them this. They were badass, because that horde of zombies was pretty big for the three of them. They did, actually, the one person that was out They did pretty good. They did.
This load is quite heavy.
Good. So. The other one.
That's a lot to carry. Feel like a pack mule.
Acceptable. Life is currently acceptable.
Oh, that's nice of you.
You're a real friend. Anytime your people need a drink, you know where to go.
Hey, good to see you again.
Can we work a trade?
I don't see why not.
Can't carry that.
Okay, I'm still looking for ammo. Here? That'd be the only spot. It legit looks like it, besides the one that we already had by the old base. Which is this one.
Occasionally, searching leads to finding.
It is annoying that the game doesn't, like, pause when you're looking at the map, because you can't do anything. Like, zombies will blow up your car because you're just trying to look at the map. Definitely have to move that that morale bonus one. I have to move that.
How is this thing still moving?
Okay, I'm not exactly in trouble, but if anyone out there wanted to lend a hand, I wouldn't say no.
I need a break. No dice. Did anything hear that?
How's it going?
So, what have you got to trade?
Might as well. Yo.
Why is she here?
Zeds are still lurking around.
Thank you. Okay, she was in there. Why y'all come all the way over here to attack me? Couldn't just hop over the counter?
The outpost is locked, stocked, and ready for action.
Hey there.
Why is she here?
Bye now.
Hey, don't shoot down them parts. Right. Ooh, and I can loot over here. So we have one right here. I would prefer an outpost up here, which I think I can move my gas station maybe up there, or my morale one. Even my electric supply, electricity. No, well, actually gas station. I want it farther, the farthest away from there. And then what could be over here? Medical supply will be the farthest away. Or food. Alright, do I have a medical supply one? I do not. So never mind. Sucks, by the way.
So, what have you got to trade?
Why not? How's it going?
Let's make a deal.
Sure.
At least now I know why the builder boom is the best boom. Like, I understand it now, 100%. Because only having 6 outposts sucks. Like, in reality, I feel like this whole side should be full and where you could have outposts. I'm just saying. Like, that's my personal opinion. Yeah. If that whole side could be filled with outposts, that would be great. So, let's see. It's been 80 minutes. Okay. I do want to go in. I just want to loot one place real quick. Just one place. I got 0 bullets. Whatever. I'll be fine. As I see a screamer.
Crap. Got a screamer here. Juggernaut plus blood plague equals bad news.
Okay. That I'm not gonna mess with.
Not bad at all.
So happy she got max wits. Finally.
Now making plans for tomorrow just puts a smile on my face.
I wonder why you can't see the days.
Nothing, nothing, and more nothing.
In the base menu? I would think you could.
I think we've got the place to ourselves.
And look. Alright, we out. I can't look at the other side because the juggernaut's there. And I just don't have time.
I gotta rest.
You know, certain battles, you'd be like, oh yeah, I can totally do this. And then other battles, you'd be like, this battle is, no. 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 Because I ain't got no bullets. I ain't got no, not ammo. Duh. I don't have anything. I have absolutely nothing. I have a bladed weapon. No, I have a stick. Is old girl in here? Yes, she is. Let me tell her this.
How's it going? Let's see what you got. Might as well.
I still don't know why she ain't here, but whatever. Here. I'm not saying that stick isn't useful. Is it useful? Not really. I'm use it, but whatever. Oh, this gun though. A horde breaker. That's something. That's something to be desired right there. Do I not have any ammo for the Horde Breaker? I do not.
I've been thinking. If we tried, we could make a real difference out here. Helping not just ourselves, but maybe a lot of people.
Blunt weapon. Blunt. These blunt weapons suck.
Welcome to hell.
All right, guys, I'm gonna leave this part right here. I'm so happy there was no issues today. Anyway, I love you so much. Thank you all for chilling out with me, stopping by, lurking, the whole thing. I appreciate you so much. Thanks to all my followers and subscribers. And I will catch you all on the flip side. Please stay safe and stay in the house. Bye.